who's a, you know, really good baker. Whenever we went to her house, she would bake the pies. I was like, I'm man, I don't find her.
She's a good baker?
Baker. Cook. All around grandmother.
Like, all around grandmother.
Wait. This song is called Dingleberry Pie.
The round grandmothers are usually Italian.
Exactly. He knows.
Yeah, no, he doesn't.
I know, I'm joking.
I was a child, I never knew why. My grandma would bake me dingleberry pies. I'd sit at the table, surrounded by flies, trying to get down the dingleberry pie. Dingleberry pie, dingleberry pie, a little bit of urine and ice cream on the side. Dingleberry pie, dingleberry pie, the crust is dark, but it's darker inside.
Yikes.
I wonder why my grandma would bake these for me. Where in the hell did she get the recipe? She taught me a lesson when I think about it. In life, son, you'll have to eat shit. Dingleberry pie, dingleberry pie, a little bit of ice cream and urine on the side. Dingleberry pie, dingleberry pie, the crust is dark but it's darker inside. Remember the odor stinging my eyes, coming from the oven full of those pies. Sometimes at night I sit up and cry, man, I wish I had a dingleberry pie. Dingleberry pie, dingleberry pie, a little bit of ice cream and urine on the side. Dingleberry pie, dingleberry pie, the crust is dark but it's darker inside.
Thank you.
Thank you.